Archana here. We all must have come across twins. When you talk about twin siblings, it can be your friends or in your relations, or why not you yourself might be twin. The connection between these twin siblings is totally different, and you have a special connection between twins. But what if I tell you a woman is her own twin? It sounds interesting, right? But what if we talk about a woman who is her own twin? You must be thinking, what am I talking about? It really sounds interesting, right? Taylor Mull is an American singer, songwriter, dancer, model, and an awareness advocate. This singer has a condition called chimerism, which means she has two sets of DNA, each with a genetic code to make a separate person. The rare condition can happen during fetal development, a condition in which she is a fraternal twin who fused together with her twin in the womb. Now she has two different bloodstreams and two different immune systems. Her immune system is constantly fighting off her twin sister's cells. The condition gave rise to a large birthmark on her torso, where one side has a different skin pigmentation when compared to the other side. Taylor felt freedom after she was diagnosed, and in her life for the first time she understood why her stomach looks the way it does. Prior to the diagnosis, every doctor had told her that it was just a birthmark. How you guys felt after hearing about a woman who is her own twin? You can leave your comments in the comment section. Thanks for watching this video. Do subscribe to the channel. Let's meet up in my next video. Till then, take care, stay safe, stay healthy.